Welcome aboard the Rogue Shadow, Master. I have recently installed this training room on board for your personal use. Here, you can practice using your force powers and combat techniques through various instructional and combat training modules. At Lord Vader's request, all modules are also programmed to try and kill you. Just like me! Grip is one of your core force powers. To pick up an object using grip, press and hold the grip button. Excellent! Similarly, move the left stick to move the object back and forth and left and right. Good! Note that you cannot move while concentrating in this manner. Now use the right stick to move the object up, down, left and right. Excellent, Master! Now, prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels. Excellent, Master! You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Press and hold the grip button to grip an object. Then point the left stick in the direction you wish to throw, and release the grip button. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you. Training module.
Proxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Rom Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Wipe him out of hiding and attack the Empire now.
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
Seven.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for lightspeed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir!
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Kota! He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out. readouts are showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed. You'll need to find a way through that door.
Cover! Oh, he's ours! Oh, come on! Now! Oh, come on! Now! Oh, come on! Now!
clips to Starkiller. I've intercepted a message from the flight tower. The Imperials have mobilized a TIE fighter squadron in your sector. Keep your eyes open. Show a lift nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
Oh.